You know, I'm a hometown girl. My hometown is Sevierville, Tennessee, and I've had the good fortune of getting to travel all over this world. I've had all kinds of wonderful awards, but I think probably one of the things I'm proudest of in my whole career, in my whole life really, is the statue of me in the courthouse yard in Sevierville. In fact, I thought that was one of the greatest things that ever happened. So I used to talk to my dad about it. And Dad was real proud too. And he thought maybe I was getting just a little bit too cocky about that. So my dad was kind of a quiet guy. And he said, well, you know, I am really proud of you. I think that's great that you got a statue in the courthouse. But now, you know, you need to calm down just a little, because to your fans, you may be some sort of an idol. But to the pigeons down at the courthouse, you're just another outhouse. And my dad, though, I always thought that was a good story, and I like to tell it when I travel, but my dad was so sweet. He was proud of it. They told me later, before my dad died, that he used to take a big bucket of water. He had a can sealed, and he had a broom. They say he used to sneak out at night, late after the town had kind of calmed down, and go down and scrub the pigeon poop off my statue. And I know that you think I'm trying to be funny, but I'm not, because I cried my eyes out when I heard that. But anyhow, that's just something my daddy would do, especially my daddy. Anyhow, I just wanted you folks to know how proud I am to be part of this town and this county, and how proud I am of my little statue.